rejoice in God. Once again, install the power in yourself. Once again, he install the. Once again, he can has the Holy Spirit has this power to restore your happiness in your home. Once again, God can help us. Amen, amen. And I must say thank you to Sister Oberlin. Once again, my church, my fellow pastor, Pastor Esther, and our church, and we all very happy to receive the Holy Spirit to get today. And we must thank Sister Oberlin once again. Thank you. Amen. Amen. Thank you. Amen. Hallelujah.